Francis the Fat Man was a hungry, fatty soul, with a corndog stick and an ice cream bowl, and two thighs made out of rolls. Francis the Fat Man is a fat ass, they say. He was made of dough, but the Zieglers know how he got diabetes one day. There must have been a drumstick in that old milk bag they found, for when they placed it in his hands, he began to dance around. Oh, Francis the Fat Man was as fat as he could be, and the Zieglers say he couldn't play because he's fat as fuck. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at fat ass go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, eating the wings and chips. Francis the Fat Man knew the fries were hot that day, so he said, let's eat and we'll have some cheese before it melts away. Down to McDonald's with a drumstick in his hand, rolling here and there all around the lot, saying, roll me if you can. He led them to the drive-thru right to the employee, and he only paused a moment when they heard him holler, stop. Francis the Fat Man was really hungry, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at fat ass go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, eating the wings and chips and burgers and pizza and ice cream and cheese fries and cookies and Rice Krispies and candy and chocolate and fried chicken and ham and turkey and roast beef and pork and beans. I'm so fucking hungry.